Hello, how old are you?
How old are you?
85.
Oh, 85. And Lola is?
I'm 80.
80, diba? Super, super energetic. Lahan sa mga ibamate nga nag-take ag barley.
Kwan, ang akong gibati is kanang doon ako yung energy.
Diba?
Oo, dayon. Wala ko yung mga sakit-sakit sa tuhod.
Amazing.
Then, ang akong...
Diba, hamis? O, nahamis, diba? For actually, dili 80 years old. For actually, mga 60 plus pa. Diba? Amazing.
For only 6 months barley.
Oh, 6 months na barley. No? Amazing. O niya, diba ko itong regarding sa imuhang laboratory?
Yes, ang akong laboratory is last na ako sa January 2024. Nihingon na nga akong amo ang doktor nga. Ang amo daw ang kriya kay because we are diabetic, dangerous sa kuan kaya sa kriya nga mo taas. So we do not know why nga. It's a very good, it's normal.
Oh.
Your kriya is like a kriya of 17 year old.
Wow.
So praise God. No? Okay. Every time we have our laboratory, what I always see first is our kriya.
Diba?
Ang kriya is
amazing. So what are you taking? Diba? Ang amazing kayo, diba siya?
Yeah, it's very amazing. Amazing grace from God.
Diba? It's a grace from God. Totoo.
Amazing grace from God. Because we always ask God, you guide us, please guide us, God.
Yes.
What we will take. So I think you will take. Amazing.
Yes, diba? So highly ano good siya.
Highly good. Recommended. Diba? Highly recommend.
Diba ano na yun?
Barley.
Mga yes. Take
aside from that, no. Aside from that, my husband has a heart failure.
Oh.
He was confined for 7 days in the ICU last year. 1 year na. Mm. Then, after taking barley lagi, no? It's amazing yun kayo kay from 35% working sa iyang heart, now is already 65.
No?
Oh, 65% na. Hindi ko looking. Doctor told us it's very very amazing why naayo ang iyang function sa iyang heart is from 35 to 65. And then I asked him if he can give us permit to travel. Yes, Anna.
Wow.
Yes. Positive ang iyan po.
Diba,
I will give.
No?
Kuan, kanang doctor clearance for
travel.
For travel this coming May because we are going to
Italy.
Italy.
Wow, diba?
God willing.
Diba?
Because of barley.
Diba? Because of barley, thank you, diba? Naka-realize ko lang, that's why gaanak din sila because thank God, it's
that's
from above.
That's why they were amazing.
No?
They were amazing.
Yes, from above.
From God.
Diba? Makakilabot talaga ang kuan. Amazing ni Lord. So, using barley. Amazing.
And
barley.
Also another one we look
at. Oh, yeah. This one pala.
This skin was very big gun spots and it is very hard. Then we consulted to the skin specialist.
Steroids ang gibutang ato.
Steroids.
But now, nag-stop. Nawala na siya, diba?
Na-miss ko siya. He asked me, where is my kona? Wala siya. Kay Balonga.
I do not know. Nawala.
I know.
Unknowingly, nahiwala
siya. Wala lang siya kay Balonga. Nawala. Then he asked me, why? Nawala lagi akong ani.
Diba?
And then kato, diri. Nagpo ang iyang maani.
Katol to siya, lo? Katol? Dili.
Katol.
Skin ko ang gito. Allergy.
Nawala na. Amazing. Diba? So, kasi classic ito, iyahang...
Ang iyahang... Iyahang effect. Iyahang ihoon na ayuhon niya.
So, it depende sa
iyo. What is inside you?
Yeah. Wow! Praise God. Amazing.
85, ha? I'm
85 and 80, diba?
Thank God.
Thank you.